Good evening.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Dirt Citrus Time. We're gonna play Zelda.
Yeah, I'm Blue.
I'm not, because I'm red.
Hello.
Hello, and welcome to my inner esophagus.
We are inside the belly of Lord Jabu-Jabu.
Isn't this just the best?
Oh, it is the best. I'm a little nervous because it's basically a mini water temple.
Well, it's fitting. He's a giant fish.
That guy does not care about that. Oops.
Oops.
That's not what I wanted to do at all. You can't hit those like that because you get electrocuted. So, I need to locate the boomerang.
Yeah.
Also Princess Rudo, who is somewhere in here.
I feel like that's maybe the most important thing.
Yes.
And maybe the entire reason we're in here.
Yes. Mostly the entire reason we're in here.
We found her.
There she is. That was easy.
So we'll just go out the mouth.
Let's go outside.
What's up, Rudo?
I am Rudo, Princess of the Zoras. What? Are you saying my father asked you to come here to save me? I'd never ask anyone to do such a thing. Letter in a bottle? I have no idea what you're talking about.
It's a song by Sting and the Police.
My father is worried about me. I don't care. Anyway, I can't go home right now, and you, get out of here, understand?
Alright, oh.
Whoops.
Well, that was unfortunate.
Oh no!
Oh no!
I guess we go after her.
Better follow. Hello there, Baldo.
Hello, Baldo. Thank you for joining us. Are you still hanging around here? I told you to go away. I'm okay. I've been going inside Lord Jabu-Jabu's belly since I was little, but...
Wait.
Because that's not weird at all.
Yeah, why is she doing that?
Because she's... This is like her playground is inside the belly of a giant fish.
I feel like the king should invest in some, I don't know, toys for his daughter?
Maybe. You can only do the jump off the waterfall game so many times before...
So many times.
Before you get bored.
Hello there, Salt Squail.
There are electrified jellyfish and strange holes around. Yeah, that we just fall through one. On top of that, my precious stone was but... That's none of your business, anyway.
Okay.
You, go home now, understand?
I mean, no. We're kind of in this mouth together. We can't really leave.
Yeah. I will give you the honor of carrying me. However, I won't leave until I find the thing I'm looking for. You better believe me. All right.
Well, I guess she's just gonna sit there until you grab her.
And she's just gonna sit there and you get to carry her around like this.
She's totally fine with this.
She is okay with this?
Hello there, Gabster Hamster.
Hello, Gabster. Thank you for joining us. Oh, yes.
So, can we throw Rudo at them?
Like, no.
As a weapon?
No. I don't think it's wise.
She is not a weapon.
No, not really. Ooh! Ooh! Alright.
Gabster, congratulations on finishing your homework.
Congrats!
You're the real MVP. Just throw her across and jump.
Oh, yes. You go up there. Alright, we're gonna try this.
Don't believe Rudo's lies. This is all the way up.
Yeah, this is all the way up. We might lose Rudo.
That's fine. She's experienced with intestinal travel, apparently.
Apparently. So we need an... Ooh, ouch.
I hope she always went out the mouth.
Here, we're gonna go through here. Watch out, Link. Yeah, I know. I know, we can't touch anything in here. Alright. Let's go in here.
What ad did you get, Baldo? I need to know.
Hmm.
Gabster's favorite Zelda game? Link's crossbow training.
It's a unique one.
I mean, Link needs to learn how to use crossbows.
Ouch. He does.
One of those holes, I think, will drop you where Rudo is.
Yeah.
He's gonna
and
pick the
that
right
was
hole.
Not it.
It was correct adjacent.
It was adjacent, yeah.
I find the word wrong is very negative.
Aww.
So I'll say correct adjacent.
I like it.
That's why I probably shouldn't be a teacher. I'm not even gonna put red X's. They'll just be kind of like tildes, little squigglies, like, almost.
You almost got it.
Hello there, Nihebka.
Hello, Niheb. Thank you for joining us.
Bonk.
There we go.
You donked it.
Oh.
Now you should be able to jump. Did she go back to where you don't want her? Yeah.
Rudo. How inconsiderate could you leave me? How could you leave me behind? If you're a man, act like one. Take responsibility, and she'll just sit there. Well.
Okay.
I'm looking for a boomerang.
That's why we're here.
That's too high for me.
I kind of wish we had an automatic crossbow right now, Gabster. It'd be nice.
That would be nice and helpful.
Ice skating sumo ad is pretty top notch, though, Baldo.
I like that one.
As far as advertisements go, that one's not terrible.
The baby bird.
Well, she's actually not. Okay, so she's over there.
Yeah, so I need to go back to where she was.
We gotta toss her.
We gotta toss her. I may have to go the other way, I'm not sure. And I'm gonna...
You gotta explore this wonderful land of inside a giant fish man.
Yeah, because that is not weird. Don't touch me.
I mean...
Don't touch me.
It's pretty normal, seeing as it's in multiple video games, that you can go inside a giant fish man.
It is true. I know.
Kingdom Hearts thought this was a really good idea, so they're like, what if we can go inside a Monstro?
Yeah, so they did the Monstro level. They got inspiration
from this
one. Here you go.
This seems right. Pop that bubble.
Yeah.
See, look. Rudo is a good weapon.
She is helpful.
Don't throw her over the edge, though.
Whoop. She goes, wait, if you...
If you hold her long enough, she'll make some noises.
Yeah, she will. It's pretty silly. Okay, we're gonna snipe all the junk in here. Come on out.
Come on.
I see you in there.
You're swimming.
I know.
You're swamming.
You're swamming, and you are gonna jump out and bite me, and it's not gonna be good.
He's gonna pull a real Jaws the Ride.
Yeah. Oh, hang on. I have an idea.
Okay.
I have some milk.
Do you mind if I tell my Jaws the Ride story?
Yeah, go for it.
It's not very good.
Go for it.
Alright. So, we went to Universal Studios.
Mm-hmm.
Where there's like 4 rides. We waited for like an hour and a half to get on Jaws the Ride.
Yeah.
Which is you just in a boat that goes around in like a little... circle of very shallow water.
Yes.
And you have a tour guide, and the whole thing builds up over the course of whatever this 5-minute ride to the ending where a really crappy, like, plastic animatronic pops out of the water at you.
Yeah.
And the climax is supposed to be your boat captain shooting an explosive to blow up the shark.
Right, like in the movie.
Yeah. Well, our tour guide, I don't know if it was like his first day.
Yeah.
But he was supposed to have a shotgun and shoot this explosive.
Yeah.
He totally did not pull up that shotgun until after the explosion went off.
Oh no.
And he tried to play it cool.
Like,
he was just like, oh, thank goodness that can exploded. We're safe now, everybody.
We did it.
Thanks for riding my ride.
Oh no. That poor guy.
Hello there, ERC.
Hello, ERC. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah, this game is great. Hashtag classic for sure.
Indeed. I am not playing it very well right now, though.
I'm not even sure what we're trying to do at this point.
I'm just trying to get rid of all the fatties.
I feel like you could ignore him.
I don't know, because it's gonna... I just need him to be dead so I can be sure that I'm safe.
You want to do a jump attack?
Oh. Alright then.
Whatever.
We're gonna try this.
Just flood it.
I'm gonna flood it and hope he doesn't get me. We'll get this though.
Hobgoblin, this game is not hashtag awful. This game is hashtag beautiful.
Yeah.
I hope it doesn't buffer for you too much there, Baldo.
Oh, yeah.
I promise I'm not streaming at an outrageous bitrate right now.
It's not outrageous.
No, it's moderate.
Okay, I think we have to make Rudo mad.
I think is she still in this room?
Yes.
She's sitting somewhere?
She's over there. But I think we have to leave her. I need to go in here. Oh, these bubbles.
Just really inconvenient bubbles.
They are. Oof. Nobody's given me hearts. It's just a mess. There we go. Hey, listen. Oh, I need to throw Rudo at that.
Well, you get just go find her.
Oh.
This is Zelda.
This is Zelda. Okay, Rudo. We'll get her back over there.
Because the first time I played this game, it's you know, bashing your head into everything. Trying to figure out what you're supposed to do.
Yeah. Okay. So I think we can toss her in the middle and then throw her back up the other side.
Can't you just go in there with her on your shoulders? And then you toss. Yeah, you toss her.
Heal it. Get up there.
Nice. Okay,
there we go. This guy is just gonna continue doing the Jaws thing over there.
He'll be fine. See, he left you alone.
Alright, it's alright.
He knows.
Okay, come on, Rudo. This is gonna be fun.
I know, Gabster. Unfortunately, not all games can be Link's crossbow training.
It's true. Alright. Let's take Rudo and go in here. Oh, watch out for this guy.
That is a very, very cute box full of kittens.
I love box fulls of kittens.
That's my favorite amount of kittens.
Alright, I'm kind of in trouble here.
Why are you in trouble?
I can't really fight these guys.
You just kind of turtle at them.
Oh!
Oh, that worked.
There we go. Okay, so now we're riding back up.
It's a fun ride.
Let's go over here!
Nope, that was the wrong...
It said no. The game said no.
Yeah. There was a way you could have gone the other way, I think.
I think so, too.
This is effective.
Woof! Woof! Excuse me.
Oh, and you're out of milk.
I know. I'm in trouble. There we go. Okay.
Here, maybe you'll find some hearts.
This should have something for me. No! Oh, that's mean game.
It's okay. You just got a little trolled.
Okay. So, I will pick Rudo up.
You got a couple paths.
Okay. I can't make it over there. I think that's like one of the last places you go, if I remember correctly.
This is the start.
Okay, so this is the start. I think I need to go into one of the other holes.
Oh boy. Don't get this wrong.
I'm gonna try not to.
Are you sure you don't want to go through the other door you just found?
This one?
Never mind. You do you.
Ouch. Let's try this. No. Not this one.
No, definitely not.
Okay. You are mean. You are very mean. Look at you. Look how mean you are. Just gonna skirt around here. Okay. Ah, which one do I choose? Look at this. Look at these walls just wiggling. Ooh. Okay, so we went in the far one there. Maybe this one? Let's try this one. Nope.
You picked wrong, and now you have to do this whole thing again.
I picked wrong.
Poor Mahobgoblin. Yeah. Mahobgoblin's watching a Jackbox 3 stream.
Yeah.
Having a good time, and then people show up, and they're all racist.
Oh,
and
no.
So and then the streamer's like, oh, it's fine, but it's not fine.
It's not fine.
That's disappointing, and you were right to unfollow.
Yeah. That's too bad.
I don't know. It's like the attitude of I'll take whatever I can get for viewers is like, don't compromise your morals if you have them.
Right.
Just so some people will watch you play games.
Okay. I think what I need... Let's see. I think I need to get supplies.
I mean, couldn't you just walk out that mouth with her on your back? Like...
What?
I mean...
No, she's not coming with me.
No matter... She won't leave?
No.
If you go try to go through
that
door?
No, she won't come with me. Because she's got to find her precious thing.
I feel like you just kind of should have kept going through that other door you found instead of jumping down the holes.
What other door?
The door that you're like, we don't go here till the end.
Because I didn't make it. I jumped and I didn't make it.
That's not what I'm talking about. It's okay.
All right. You'll have to show me when we go back.
We are approximately 99.5 less racist. I'm aiming for 100%.
Yeah. All right. What do you got in here? I need stuff.
How about the blue tunic?
I can't afford it. Can't do arrows. Do, 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 do. We'll buy one of these.
What if you just bought a fish?
Well, you can buy a fish, but it's easier just to get one for free.
Gabsearch suggests listening to the walls. Maybe they'll guide you.
Oh, okay.
That gerbly noises.
Gerbly. There we go, I'm gonna get more red potion. I'm upset he doesn't have any... he doesn't have any... What? Oh, whoops, I want
He doesn't
this.
Have any what?
What do you call it? Little beads for my BB gun. Why are you laughing at me?
He doesn't have any whatchamacallits.
You know, the thingamajiggers.
Delicious candy, the whatchamacallit.
The whatchamacallits.
I don't know if you can buy those still.
I don't think so.
So don't blame him for not having them in stock.
I will try not to be bitter about it. Oh, stop giving me... Okay, Deku nuts are, like, the worst item.
They're great. They're so useful.
Give me some Deku beads. There we go. That's nice. 5.
So we just need to get back in there and get to that elevator room again.
All right.
And go from there.
All right, I'm on my way. Sorry for the detour.
No, it's fine. It's fine. We're gonna make this work. I don't think I bought a potion in Ocarina of Time before, says Gabster.
I don't usually either, but I would get a fairy, but I can't right now without, like, doing a big detour, so I thought a potion would be...
You know, you just gotta play it safe.
Yeah, I gotta be a little more careful.
Safe strats.
Yeah, if I hadn't... I wish I should have bought a Deku shield. That was a mistake. Yes, yes, yes. More Deku seeds. More Deku seeds. More Deku seeds.
You gotta snipe him.
All right.
He's just waiting. He's like,
waiting.
That fish was so good, I'll let you in my mouth anytime.
These guys are jerks. I'm just gonna run past them.
Yeah, that's legit.
Oh. Oh, no, that's not what I want to do. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna run in here. Run, 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 run.
Run, 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 run. Hey, look at a room.
Yeah, I have to get Rudo though.
Yeah.
And she's gonna be in here and she will yell at me.
Is she in here?
I
don't think she is, cause no, you're good.
Yeah,
you're good. So
yeah.
You grab her and go straight through that door at the end of the hall. Don't go through any holes.
Okay. I mean Yeah. Well, you can walk.
Nah, she hurt her ankle. clearly from falling and being thrown.
All right, so I just snake around these guys, I guess, huh?
Yeah, yeah. You just kind of have to go around them.
Okay, let's try this way.
Yeah, this is the right way.
All right, all right.
I think you need her to press that heavy switch anyway.
Okay. Oh, yeah, she needs to sit on it for me.
You missed the whole part where the king scoots his butt around.
Oh, boy.
Now you have to attack the uvula.
Yes, that's what that is.
Yeah. His gangly bits. Strike the gangle.
I need the boomerang for this. Will it let me out?
Yeah.
Okay, let's...
You can always come back to that, then.
Alright, I will come back to it.
Wah, 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 says Retro Robino.
Wah!
I liked Waluigi before he was cool.
Yeah, before it was cool. Okay, we can't go down there.
That's right, I'm a Waluigi hipster.
Aren't you cool?
I just said I was.
Okay, we're gonna go straight ahead. Ooh, almost. Almost.
Nothing you can do but run.
Oh, these things are the worst. These things are the worst. Okay, here we go. There we go. Okay, let's try this one. Hey, this switch. It doesn't look like you can press it down with your weight alone. We've already done this.
We got this. We figured out to add to our weight, we need two people.
Yeah. Let's try in here. Oh, this looks right.
Mmm. This looks like a ball of fun.
Oh, yeah. Okay, we gotta use our BB pellets carefully.
Do you think that Jabu-Jabu's sad he has skin sharks?
I mean, I would be sad. Oh, shoot. I was trying to conserve them, and I think I just made it too hard. There we go. Okay.
Kirby Than, thank you for informing us. The man who told everyone to be quiet at AGDQ was kicked out.
I did hear that he was banned.
Well, he should have been. That was very rude.
That was super rude.
And it was the most cringeworthy moment of that entire stream.
It really was.
Which is kind of a feat sometimes.
There we go. Defeated.
He took it a little too far, Kirby.
Yeah. Wah. Alright, this is the treasure I've been looking for.
I hope so. It's been a long journey.
Yeah. Da da da! Boomerang!
Where did Jabu-Jabu get the boomerang?
We don't ask these questions.
I need to know.
Whoops. That was the wrong button.
I would say yes.
Yes. Okay.
Hello, hello, Peachy Keen.
Hello, Peachy Keen. Thank you for joining us.
How are you doing on this night that is Tuesday?
Uh-oh.
She went back to that room with the holes in it, probably.
Oh, man.
Do you need her, though? Yeah, to get that other... Ooh, hey.
Oh.
Jabu's seen a lot of things in his time. He's been a lot of places. He's eaten a lot of things.
Yes, he has.
Jabu's just a hungry man.
Maybe he just, like, ate a treasure chest that happened to have a boomerang in it?
That seems likely. I think we should put Jabu-Jabu on a diet. Like, his insides do not look healthy.
I'm gonna keep going this way.
Okie dokie. You might need Rudo, though. Whoa, hey, green.
I do need Rudo.
Yeah, you have to retrieve Rudo.
Oh, Rudo. Where are you? Get over here! What are you doing over there?
She's waiting for you.
Oh, oh, he cut my ankle. Ooh, that stings. Ooh.
There is nothing like Stardew Valley or Harvest Moon to make you realize that you're not a good farmer, you shouldn't be a farmer. You're a city slicker, and that's all you'll ever be.
Yeah?
Well, unless you train hard enough.
Train hard in the farming ways.
Sometimes, what would always get me in Harvest Moon is the season change.
Yeah.
Because I'd be like, oh great, let's plant... crops, and then like the next day be like, they're dead now.
Yeah. That's the worst.
And then I had no money for, like, spring crops. It would be so sad.
Yep. Yeah.
Ooh, he's so upset.
He is real upset.
What if the irony here was that that's actually not evil, it's just part of Jabu-Jabu?
It's like an essential...
essential piece of Jabu.
It's like, yeah. Bro. He needs that to breathe or something.
What is up, Gains for Days?
Hello, Gains. Thank you for joining us.
We found us a map.
That helps. Sometimes. I don't usually look at the map.
Peachy, you fell for the trap. The seeds say plant in spring, but they will die in winter.
Oh, she's gonna yell at me.
Yeah, I mean, she's just gonna keep yelling at you.
I know. Every time.
She's, you know, a spoiled princess.
She kind of is. Oh, the red slimy thing is gone.
That must be because you cut the red tail.
Yeah, I wonder if it...
Cause and effect. Hello there, King D.
Hello, King. Thank you for joining us. Oh, I hate this.
Speedrun.
Speedrun bubble popping.
This boomerang isn't like later boomerangs, is it?
No, it isn't. Where you can lock on. It's one at a time.
Well, you broke one with your face.
So that was pretty good.
You did it with your face, Blue.
Yeah. Well, sometimes that happens.
Sometimes you just gotta take it out on that wall.
Yep.
Plenty of time.
Sometimes you think you're Z-targeted on something and you're not, so...
Maybe you can get a twofer!
Nope. Badow!
Badow-badow.
There we go. That heart.
Yeah, it seems gross. Like, what are those bubbles made of?
They're like...
why do they hurt you?
They're like gas bubbles in his tummy.
They pop, and you're not even in pain. It's just so gross.
Yeah, it's like, oh, no. It's on my mouth. It's on my mouth. And you're just, like, wiping your face.
Oh, Princess Rudo.
She just wanted to stay and watch me fight bubbles.
Well, Baldo brings up a point.
Yeah.
She's not rude. She's tsundere.
Yes.
She's not spoiled. She's tsundere.
It's true. Yeah.
Peachy Keen has never played a Zelda game before.
Oh, really? They are fun. This is probably, if you're gonna start with one, I think this is a good starter.
Yeah, I think if you have a 3DS, you can jump into the Ocarina of Time 3D version and have a good old, grand old time, because some of the controls here are definitely fixed and improved on the 3DS.
Yes.
And it looks way prettier.
Yes, it doesn't look quite so blocky.
Any PS4 game recommendations, says Ginger King D.
PS4?
Yeah.
Overwatch?
Final Fantasy 15.
Final Fantasy 15?
I mean, you gotta tell us what you like.
I wanna get Last Guardian.
Yeah, The Last of Us. Even though that's a PS3 game as well.
Did I really not get anything in that room? Okay.
There's so many good PS4 games.
There are a lot. So now I go to the middle one.
Ginger says to start with Breath of the Wild, but that's technically impossible until March.
For a PS4 game?
Yeah, and definitely don't start with Majora's Mask.
No, Majora's Mask is very different.
I think you appreciate it more because they kind of spin Zelda a bit.
Yeah.
Change it up. I would say Wind Waker would be a good starter. Come on.
Disagree.
Really?
Yeah.
So good.
It's kind of an atypical Zelda game. In that
it's the
best. I just don't like the boat thing. The boat. Ah!
You also don't like Z targeting.
It won't stay. It won't. There we go. I keep, it's on like. It's set so that it stays locked on. Mm-hmm. But I'm accidentally doing the thing where I hold it.
Oh, yeah.
So I might need to change that. Because, yeah, there was two ways to do Z-targeting. You could have it just, once you locked on, it just stayed locked on. Or you could have it where you had to hold it.
It's hold or toggle. Yeah.
Right. And I guess I'm used to holding it. Okay. We're doing good, Rudo. Let's move on.
Moving on up.
So we got the middle one. We got all of the sides there. Let's go around. Oh, shoot. Thought I was far enough away.
There are lots and lots of Zelda games, it's true, but I don't think they overdid it. I think there's enough changes to the formula in some of the games. Like, I think that's why I like Wind Waker, is because it's a nice change of pace.
Yeah.
They add some new mechanics in there, and it's nice. Also, it's very pretty. The HD version is so pretty.
Hmm. Now where do I want to go?
I don't know. I feel like if they went from Ocarina to Majora to Twilight Princess, I'd be a little like, ugh. Ugh. These are all so samey.
Yeah?
Salt and Sanctuary is a very good game. That's a good one to put on your list.
Can't remember which one I want to go to.
Aren't you done?
I don't think so. Let me see, let's go through here.
Diet Olive likes cooking Zelda.
Hello, Diet Olive.
Hello, Diet Olive.
Cooking Zelda is pretty good.
So you broke through all the tentacles, right? And
yeah.
The red tail.
Yeah.
What do you need to do? Well, there's a boss in here for sure.
Oh, yeah. He eats Rudo.
The hole closest to the top left.
Okay. I thought that was the one, but I wasn't...
Yeah, because it used to have a tentacle in it.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
So you need to find that one.
That's right. That's right.
I feel bad looking up guides for you.
Don't feel bad. My memory isn't great. Oh.
Also, if you're thinking about playing a Zelda, do not skip 2D Zeldas, because they are amazing games.
Yes.
They're super good.
They are very good.
The first Zelda, though, is pretty difficult. You might think it's easy.
I cannot play that one.
Like, you search your child memory brain, and you're like, oh, that wasn't bad.
Yeah.
No, it's pretty hard. I would go for, like, Link to the Past, or A Link Between Worlds.
Link's Awakening.
Those are all good.
This is right. It's her present! That's it! That's what I've been looking for! Throw me up there! Onto the platform! Go! Go! I'll come up too!
Go, go, go!
Her run is so silly. She found it. Princess Rudo got the spiritual stone. But why Princess Rudo?
Why?
Oh my goodness, I finally found my mother's stone. I got very upset when Lord Jabu-Jabu swallowed it. While I was feeding him, he suddenly swallowed me!
Boo.
I was so surprised I dropped it inside. But now that I found it, I don't need to be in here anymore.
So be outie?
So, take me home, right now!
Okay, calm down, Rudo.
I'm coming. Oh, snap.
Bye-bye, Rudo.
Oh, shoot. What's this? An octopus? Uh-oh.
You ready to go?
That's not Princess Rudo.
It's a giant octoroctopus.
Oh, snap.
In traditional Zelda boss battle fashion, we must run in a circle.
Yes. Hang on, we gotta get to his booty.
Diet Olive says the last boss in the cooking Zelda is hard. Baker Ganondorf is nothing to mess with. Bakery Ganondork?
Okay, wait. He is going the opposite way that is spinning. There we go. Come here. Come here, mister. Come here. Come here.
I think you could... Ooh, sorry. I'm distracting from the boss fight with my wild talking. Ooh, you ran into the spikes.
I did.
Do you want to drink a potion?
I will drink a potion. Just 1 minute.
I have a quick question from chat. Clarification.
Sure.
Does our master collection, does that have Majora in it, or is it just Ocarina? I think it's both. I think it is both. Or Lisa has the Master Quest or something. Link is coming for that booty.
Oh! He's too fast! Okay, mister.
Alright, we gotta, okay, we gotta take this guy out.
I'm gonna do it. Navi, you wanna... Okay. That didn't help me, Navi. Okay. We're gonna get you, buddy.
Yeah, I honestly can't remember now if that Master Quest disc for GameCube has Majora. I think Kirby fans are looking it up.
Okay. How did I do this?
Do you hit him in the butt?
You're supposed to hit him in the butt.
Well, running into his face then seems to be
my,
wrong.
My boomerang did not do what I wanted it to do.
Well, you're going towards his face, so you need to not do that. Okay, so you hit him in the face, that's fine. Okay, then you cut him.
Then he spins around, and then he shows his booty. Oh, shoot.
So you need to be behind him.
Okay. We'll go...
So now run around? Because he's going to...
He's gonna spin around and then show his booty.
No, he's not. He shows his face every time.
Hmm.
Yeah, there you go.
There we go.
Yeah, you need to hit him while he's running away from you.
Okay, okay. Oh, I got it now.
Okay. There you go. Now run away. Get some distance. He just turns to face.
I got it.
Look out. Oh, he's so fast.
He's so fast.
You might have to stone cold stun him.
Oh no.
You're just gonna get trampled.
He wants my booty.
Because he's going to spin again, so couldn't you just boomerang him when he spins?
Yeah.
Oh, he's behind you.
He's going to spin around. Alright.
Baldo also suggests using the fire.
Oh, the fire.
Oh, gosh. Okay, he's wild spinning.
Okay.
Let's see if he spins. Before you get too far away from him.
Okay, yeah, I think he's gonna spin. Oh.
Yeah, he's really messing with you.
He is messing with me.
Go, go, go! Run, run, run! I think you move faster if you're not.
Yeah.
You gotta get speed.
I'm gonna wait till he comes back around.
Okay. He's playing you. Get him out. Go.
Oh. Come on, boomerang. Do your thing.
Roll after him. Get up in there. He's faster than you normally.
Yeah.
So you gotta roll.
Look at his little legs.
Get that speed.
Oh.
He's going too fast.
He's going
Maybe you can't
so
catch
fast.
Him. It's too fast.
Oh my gosh. Are you kidding?
No.
I'm like right there.
It's too fast for you.
Fine.
This is gonna take an hour. This boss.
I don't know. I used to be good at this game, I swear.
Well, he's gonna turn when he rams you, I think, so just get him now.
Okay.
Oh, you wasted it.
No, I didn't.
Link needs to get a move on.
There we go.
Hit him with the boomerang twice is another suggestion.
Okay.
Hit him again.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Oh, nope.
Hit him.
Ooh.
So hit him, and then when he hit him again. Like when he comes out of it.
Okay.
So have your boomerang ready to
okay.
throw.
There we go. Nice.
Now hit him.
Okay, now that we know what to do.
Get ready.
I'm ready.
Lob it.
Oh.
Get ready again.
Come on.
Go.
There you go. Booty. Boom.
He's murdered. He's dead.
He's murdered.
We got it.
Sorry about that.
Oh, because while he's spinning, you stopped him from moving.
Right, so I forgot works. About that. I think I ride on this. Yeah.
Yeah, because that's where Rudo is.
Yeah. I'm gonna get some of these.
We did not use the fire, unfortunately, but he is dead.
Yes, sorry. Oh, catch it.
Older games are super expensive now.
Are they?
Yeah, older games are expensive. They're harder to get, so they're expensive.
Oh, like you mean like not just like getting it off of the virtual console or something?
Right. Like GameCube games.
Right, yeah. Oh.
I was kind of shocked when I went to a GameStop and there was no GameCube games.
Yeah.
But that's probably as how long I haven't been in a GameStop.
Probably. Stop that.
Stop that game.
Alright, I think there's another one. Nope.
What? I wonder what the new hot thing to collect is. I feel like for a while it was like SNES and N64 stuff.
Yeah.
I don't know what the new hotness is. Mario Bros. Duck Hunt is really expensive. Kappa face, says Kirby fan. I don't know, I wouldn't necessarily call that one a rare game.
Woof. Woof.
We don't have a lot of local owned game stores. At least I don't think so around me, PG. There's one that's like in a mall, but their stuff is really expensive. Like they jack the prices up.
Yeah.
For everything.
Yes.
Like Madden, like John Madden for the Genesis. Whatever. They're just like, nah, give me all the money.
Right. Yeah.
I think the only cheap games are the Wii games that they don't have cases for.
Oh, hey, we need a friend. Oh, no, we need a box, and I just exploded them.
That's right, Diet Olive. We're gonna open a game store. I don't know, that's, like, always been the thing in my mind of, like, if I ever won the lottery.
Yeah, you'd have a game store.
A very not profitable store, probably. But it would be for like board games, video games,
just
comics.
For fun.
It'd basically just be like my excuse to not have to go out and actively meet people, but to draw nerds into me.
Bring friends to you.
Bring me the friends. I mean, what else would you do with millions of dollars?
I mean, I suppose. But I don't think you get millions of dollars typically from the lottery.
Sure you do. Remember when it was like 100 millions or something?
Was it?
It was a while ago. It was crazy.
Oh, I didn't think it was that high.
Sometimes, if no one hits it for a while, it gets really, really high.
I guess I don't pay attention.
Well, I don't either. I just paid attention that one time when it was crazy high and
yeah.
Everyone was buying tickets.
WiiU! Got it.
Charity, for sure. So I'd open my nerdy game store.
Uh-huh.
I'd buy my mom a house. I'd buy us a house.
Uh-huh.
And then I'd keep enough that I don't have to go to work. and then I would just, yeah, donate a lot of it.
That's all you would do?
Probably, like, you know.
All the things you would do?
Yeah.
Sounds pretty good.
If you live frugally, I could probably get away with not working anymore.
Yeah, probably.
Until I die. Old, withered, and alone.
With all your money.
Whatever's left just gets thrown in the trash can.
It gets thrown in the trash can.
Open a game store in my house? I don't know. I don't know if I want people in my house all the time. we actually do have a comic store not too far away where you can go and play. People meet up to play board games and stuff. But I don't go in there. Then I'd have to talk to people.
Oh my.
Why would I do that? That's scary.
It's not scary.
I much prefer live streaming to people on the internet where you can't see me.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Gelatin man.
Get away from me. Get away from me. Oh no. It's this thing. Lord Jabu-Jabu has some type of growth in here.
Look at this gelatin man.
Look at this gelatin man.
Alright, look at this boss.
It is so gross.
And now think about the Kingdom Hearts boss inside the whale. And now realize they are somewhat similar.
Maybe a little.
Now imagine there was someone trapped inside that ball. I'm just saying, there's similarities here. Maybe not the most obvious similarities.
Ooh!
Don't worry, Peachy Keen. They won't let you touch the first comic books. They won't let you touch the expensive stuff. Those are kept behind a counter, usually.
Locked up and away.
Locked up tight. That's right. If I win the lottery, Nihab, I'm gonna send you $5. And you know what? You can do whatever you want with that $5.
It's true. Oh!
10 cats.
I would have 10 cats? Oh, shoot. Alright, you baddie. Ew, don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
I would be pretty terrified, Baldo, if someone told me they were pregnant and I was both the mom and dad at the same time. Because then I'd be talking to myself. Something has gone wrong.
Something's not working out there. Come on. Navi, oh. Navi, Navi, work with me, work with me.
Keep it up, Navi. Oh, you got this. Right in the jello.
Right in the jello. I even got one of the jellyfish.
Can you get that one too?
Yes.
Impressive. Now wreck him.
He's gonna get wrecked.
Hit him with the reckoning. Boom. Do you have to cut him?
I have to cut him.
Get in there. Oh, yeah. So we didn't get a one cycle, so this is a bad speed run.
This would be a terrible speed run. I'm looking for my friend Rudo. What is this?
Maybe he's in this thing's belly cage.
Come here, baddie. Oh, gross. So gross.
Icky,
so
icky.
Gross.
Very nasty.
So gross. Those things pulsate. It's so gross.
You know what's a bad word?
Ew.
Pulsate.
It is a ew.
Or palpitate.
Ew, 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 ew. Get it. Ew.
Well, you gotta get the heart container.
Ew, ew,
come, just roll through it.
Ew, 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 ew.
Just go fast,
ew,
go fast.
Ew, 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 it's on my face. It's on my face.
Do you mean Final Fantasy Type-0 Ginger? The I think that was like a PSP game that they ported. What is that face? Is she blushing?
She's like angry blushing.
It seems like, she's hands on hips, which means she's like disapproving, but also blushing.
You, you're late. What took you so long? You're useless. I was just lonely, that's all. Just a little.
Just a little. Baka.
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 Yeah, diet. Moist pulsations.
I'm looking for some most pulsations.
Oh, hi.
Oh, you're very close to my face.
Link can't breathe right now. Ooh.
Oh, look at them eyes.
Seductress.
Vile seductress.
You. You looked cool. Cooler than I thought you would anyway. Just a little. Well, anyway, you saved me, so I guess I'll reward you. What do you wish? Just tell me.
I want that spiritual stone.
Spiritual stone? You mean the spiritual stone of water? Zora's sapphire, don't you? My mother gave it to me and said I should give it only to the man who will be my husband. You might call it the Zora's engagement ring.
But just hers.
Yeah, just hers.
Welcome to marriage.
We just got married.
Hello, future wife, indeed. And hello to you, Herple Pippo.
Hello, Herple Pippo. Thank you for joining us.
Yeah, something about this proposal seems a bit fishy, if you will.
I get it.
Would you kiss a fish? Would you kiss that fish?
You obtained Zora's Sapphire. This is the spiritual stone of water passed down by the Zoras. Her most precious possession. You don't know what she's talking about, but you finally collected all three spiritual stones.
Now, So the Kokiri, do they just not know what marriage is? And Link just like, I don't know.
Link has a very little understanding of the world, I think.
Is he an idiot?
Don't tell my father. We're married now.
Dad said never to trust the humans.
Okay. Before we go see Zelda...
Link is her Prince Eric.
Yeah. I think there is a fairy fountain over here. Just gonna double check.
Diet says Link is like 7...
Yeah, I think he's supposed to be, like 10.
Come on. Don't tell me you never played pretend when you were 7 and got pretend married.
Like when you swing at the same time as somebody else.
Oh, playground swings.
Yeah.
I was like, what are you...
What?
I was thinking of a different... Never mind.
All right.
Moving on.
Anyway, I blew up the rock, and everything around the rock exploded. There we go, I was right. Oh, great fairy, come help me.
The Kokiri stay kids forever, so I guess they wouldn't get married.
No.
They're very Peter Pan-like.
Link is not a Kokiri, though.
Right, so he wouldn't know. But I'm just saying he probably wouldn't really understand marriage.
Oh, probably not. Hello.
What's up, lady? Could you put your robe on or something, Great Fairy? It's a bit much.
I will give you a magic spell. Please take it.
It's inappropriate. We're a married man.
We're a betrothed man.
I am betrothed.
I am betrothed.
What is up, Golden Super Foxy? Welcome back to the stream.
Hello, Super Foxy. You got Furore's Wind.
Furore. Furore?
We always said Fofor, so now I can't not say it.
Furore. Or is it like Furore?
Furore.
You can say it like we're Italian.
Remember, you can use this wind only in dungeons that have a dungeon map hidden inside, okay? When battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. Bye-bye.
Yeah, Diet. I mean, she's real pointy, but the N64 wasn't very good at making round or smooth things.
No.
Like, smooth points or yeah. Round cones.
Hit all the trees for more gold skulletas. Alright.
You could definitely ban me, Niheb. You're the powerful mod. Yeah, it should be the other Zeldas, I think, is a descendant from this Link, because he's the Hero of Time.
Yes.
He kind of starts the ball rolling, at least the 3D Zeldas. Actually, I think Skyward Sword starts it? But I haven't played that one.
Yeah.
Look, we have a Historia. We should have just read it.
This is a good camera angle.
Did my most precious possession. I missed the rest of the dialogue.
Here we go. Oh, nope, still bad. Help you in your quest? It helped me in mine. We're gonna swan dive off of the waterfall, because that is the awesome way to do things. Whee! Splash. Alright. We're gonna...
This Link is the same Link that's in Majora. But the Link in Twilight Princess, I think it descends from this Link?
Okay, there's... This
is gonna this be
game,
nonsense.
This game makes two timelines. There's the timeline where Link fails.
That's Majora's Mask. Question.
Yes.
Okay. You know what? We're gonna have to pull out the Wikipedia if we're gonna solve this. We should steer away.
Yeah. But yeah, this game makes two timelines. One of the Links goes to Majora's Mask, and the other Link goes to Twilight Princess. Is his descendant, I think.
I don't know. That's why I said we should not talk about it. We should
look
it up.
Yeah, like, I know. Okay. I think I can just boomerang this, I think.
Well, you can't Z-target it, so...
No, you can't.
We're lining it up. We're trying.
Oh. Oh, I bet I need the chicken.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not gonna bother. That's too much work right now. We'll just ride the waterfall.
It's okay, Niheb's gonna get the Historia.
Alright, sounds good. It. I do also have the Historia.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Like, the only thing I really retained in my mind from that was the splitting between this and Majora's Mask.
Yes.
But then everything else is just a jumble of mess. And then this Hero of Time, I think, shows up in Twilight Princess as the skeleton man who teaches you how to use your sword.
Correct.
But I don't know anything else.
Alright, we're headed back to the castle. Because we have to go tell Zelda that we did pretty awesome stuff.
We gotta let her know.
Yeah,
we gotta let her know. You're gonna get a lot of zombies. It's just gonna happen.
Yeah.
Get wrecked, skeleton man.
Get wrecked. I'm not facing you, but get wrecked.
Purple says the only direct relations are Wind Waker in Ocarina of Time in Majora's Mask, then Phantom Hourglass in Spirit Tracks, along with Wind Waker.
There you go.
Diet thinks that the adult Link from this game shows up later in Super Smash Bros.
Yes, that as well.
The deepest lores in Smash Bros. Man, I kind of wish I got like a lore book to go with my copy of Smash Bros. That'd be so cool.
That would be cool. Like, why they're all fighting each other.
Well, they're toys, right? That come to life. That was always our theory.
Yes.
But I would have really appreciated a book that was like, hey, these three random sword dudes from Fire Emblem, like, tell me who they are.
Yeah. So, it's daytime, and the castle is not open. This is very peculiar.
Very peculiar. Let us in, castle. What happened to the castle?
It doesn't look very good.
I think the castle's sick.
Yeah. Oh, Princess Zelda, I have something to tell you. I'm glad you... Oh, shoot. Oh, bye.
That was a good toss, though.
That was a good toss.
Tom Brady there for real.
Yeah. Oh, snap.
Ooh, he's all smug about it, too.
Yeah, he's like, I know where they're going. I lost her. You, over there, little kid. You must have seen the white horse gallop past just now. Which way did it go? Answer me! I'm not telling you nothing.
Link ain't no snitch.
So you think you can protect them from me? You've got guts, kid. Ooh.
Did you pull a sword on him?
Yeah, yep. Heh, heh, heh.
Dude's ears are looking real big.
Yeah. You want a piece of me? Very funny. I like your attitude. Oh, snap, he's got magic.
Ouch. Ow.
Pathetic little fool. Do you realize who you are dealing with? I am Ganondorf. And soon I will rule the world. Oh, he just told us his evil plan.
I mean, that's villain 101.
Yeah.
You gotta do that.
Oh no, my friend Zelda.
Well, we better get that thing she threw in the lake.
Yeah.
Boy, Link really don't care about nothing.
No, he's not affected by anything.
Vacant expressions for days.
Let's go see what's in the water. Ooh, oh, I missed. I need my goggles. Oh, dang it.
I think in this playthrough we can just put into the lore that this Link needs corrective lenses.
Maybe. You found the Ocarina of Time.
The royal family's hidden treasure.
Yeah. Zelda's gonna talk to me through it. It's me, Zelda. The ocarinas work like cell phones, conveniently. Link, when you hold this ocarina in your hand, I won't be around anymore. Oh no.
She planned. She recorded this on the memo pad in there.
She did. I couldn't delay any longer. At least I could leave you the ocarina and this melody.
Ooh, the door of time. Get ready for this masterpiece of music.
Oh, I'm nervous. All right, here we go. Yep. I expected that. Let's try again, Link.
You got this. You're nailing it.
Yeah, I can't think too hard about the buttons.
Just go by feel.
Yeah, good job, Link. This looks pretty good. You've learned the Song of Time. Hooray!
Hooray! Good job, Link.
Good job, Link.
The canon is so deep, Baldo, we may never know which Zelda is actually in Soul Calibur.
Oh, that's a good point. Oh, I'm back on the bridge. It's okay.
Welcome to the bridge.
Hey, what's up, Navi? Navi was happy about that.
Navi really likes that song, but maybe she should calm down because the princess is getting, like, kidnapped right now.
Yeah, she had to run away to safety. Hopefully Ganondorf does not find her.
Zelda heroines, Zelda girls usually get kidnapped by evil people. Just if you look at it, if you look at Mario, mostly. Princesses have a bad time.
Yeah. Look at this. This is a little thing we found.
The back alley?
Yeah, wait.
That guy totally wanted to sell you drugs. And this dude's having a bad day.
Are you the boy from the forest? I've finally met you.
What?
I have something to tell you. Ganondorf, the Gerudo King of Thieves, betrayed our king. Zelda's nanny Impa sensed danger and escaped from the castle with our princess. I tried to stop Ganondorf's men from chasing them, but the princess was waiting for a boy from the forest. That's you. She wanted to give something to the boy. If you received it from the princess, hurry to the Temple of Time.
Oh, R.I.P. He's not moving anymore.
That's a little bit dark.
Someone call the police.
Yeah.
At least tell that guy who's totally in a unitard, like...
Yeah.
Everyone's still out here just dancing.
Dancing, having fun. Yeah. My precious puppy.
No. We don't care about your dogs anymore.
We have business.
Yes. Everyone in chat, pay your respects to the dead guard if you wish.
Yeah. Pay respects.
There was definitely a crime going on back in that alley, Squall.
And it was a crime.
That was Crime Alley.
Here we go.
Here we go. Are you excited? I'm excited.
Here we go. There are three hollows and an inscription here. Ye who owns the three spiritual stones stand with the Ocarina of Time. And play the Song of Time. That is how the inscription reads.
Let's do it up. Boy, you have a better memory than I do.
I had to learn it right. Yay, they're so pretty. And then they go right there. Perfect.
Perfection.
Perfect.
10 out of 10. Let's get in there.
We open the door of time.
We should go get with whatever's in that room.
Let's check it out.
Though I do feel like a little uncomfortable leaving these treasures just there.
I know, right? Like those are, we probably shouldn't just leave them.
Maybe we can call Sari up on the cell phone.
Maybe.
Get her to watch over those.
Yeah. Ooh, what is that?
It's a sword.
It's the legendary blade.
Ooh, the master sword.
Let's go check it out, Navi.
We better check it out.
Let's look at it. Let's touch it.
It was all meant to be.
We got it. Nothing bad can happen. Oh.
Uh-oh. Who's this?
Whoops.
Ganondorf.
Excellent work. As I thought, you held the keys to the door of time.
He knew we had keys.
Yeah. You have led me to the gates of the sacred realm. Yes, I owe it all to you, kid. That laugh.
It was a good laugh.
Link, wake up. Link, the chosen one. Why was I sleeping? I just grabbed a sword.
The sword got ya.
Where am I?
I don't know. Probably in some type of temple. Man, if we wake up... Oh, yep, it's an old guy.
Oh, no.
I am Rauru.
Is that his name?
Rauru.
Rauru,
yeah.
One of the ancient sages. Ages ago, we ancient sages built the Temple of Time to protect the entrance to the sacred realm. This is the Chamber of Sages inside the Temple of Light.
Oh.
The Temple of Light, situated in the very center of the sacred realm, is the last stronghold against Ganondorf's evil forces. The Master Sword, the evil-destroying sword that you pulled out of the pedestal of time, is the final key to the sacred realm.
Oh.
Link, don't be alarmed. Look at yourself.
What's wrong with me? Is my face dirty?
Oh, we're a man.
Oh. Oh, I seem to have aged 7 years. I'm all right with it.
Because I look nice.
Link, you're big now. You've grown up.
Welcome back. Hello there, Drama Queen.
Hello, Drama.
The Master Sword is a sacred blade which evil ones may never touch.
Never, never.
Only one worthy of the title of Hero of Time can pull it from the pedestal of time.
Oh.
However, you were too young to be the Hero of Time. Therefore, your spirit was sealed here for 7 years.
That sounds kind of awful.
And now that you are old enough, the time has come for you to awaken as the Hero of Time.
Can you say time a few more times?
Do you understand your destiny?
Yes.
But remember, thou, you open the door of time in the name of peace. Ganondorf, the Gerudo King of Thieves, used it to enter this forbidden sacred realm. He obtained the Triforce from the Temple of Light, and with its power he became the King of Evil.
That sounds bad.
That's real bad. His evil power radiated from the temples of Hyrule, and in the 7 short years, it transformed Hyrule into a world of monsters.
This sounds bad.
My power now has only little influence, even in this sacred realm. Namely, this Chamber of Sages.
Right, right.
But there's still hope.
Okay.
The power of the sages remains.
Oh.
When the power of all the sages is awakened, the sages' seals will contain all the evil power in the void of the realm.
Okay.
I, Rauru, am one of the sages, and...
Your power!
To fight together with the sages makes you the Hero of Time.
Okay.
The Hero of Time, chosen by the Master Sword.
Oh.
Keep my spirit with you, and find the power of the other sages and add their might to your own.
Okay. But that still sounds pretty bad.
It sounds pretty bad, but it's over now. That's for sure, we did just get bigged.
And he was pretty okay with it. Link was pretty okay with it.
Link handles stuff well.
Maybe that's why he's the Hero of Time.
We just gotta go find the sages and save Hyrule.
I mean, easy peasy now that you're, you know, a 12-year-old in a... 17-year-old body.
It should be fine. Don't worry about it.
It'll be fine. It'll be fine.
There are no kids allowed in the future.
No.
The Master Sword hates children.
It does. Link, we're back in the Temple of Time.
We're back.
But have 7 years really passed? Well, look at me.
Let's go find a calendar.
Maybe a newspaper. It looks like you won't be able to use some of the weapons you found as a kid anymore.
Adults don't use slingshots.
You'll look ridiculous.
You'll look like a doof.
Let's get out of here. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, hi.
Who's that?
There's someone behind me. Oh, hi.
It's Cloud.
I've been waiting for you, Hero of Time. When evil rules all, an awakening voice from the sacred realm will call those destined to be sages who dwell in the five temples, one in a deep forest.
Okay.
One on a high mountain.
I know two of these already.
One under a vast lake.
I got three in mind.
One within the house of the dead.
Ooh, that one's a bit rough.
One inside a goddess of the sand.
Nope, don't know that either.
Together with the Hero of Time, the awakened ones will bind the evil and return the light of peace to the world. This is the legend of the temples passed down by my people, the Sheikah. I am totally a Sheikah. I am Sheik, survivor of the Sheikahs.
Where are the other Sheikahs?
I am the survivor.
Oh, okay.
As you see here, as I see you standing there holding the mythical Master Sword, you really do look like the legendary Hero of Time. But I don't believe you are him.
Well, I got the tunic, so...
If you believe the legend, you must have no choice. You must look for the five temples and awaken the five sages. One sage is waiting for the time of awakening in the forest temple. The sage is a girl. I am sure you know.
Princess Zelda?
Because of the evil power in the temple, she cannot hear the awakening call from the sacred realm. Unfortunately, equipped as you currently are, you cannot even enter the temple. But if you believe what I am saying, you should head to the Kakariko village. Do you understand what I am saying?
Yeah, we got it.
But do you understand, though?
Yeah, we're good. We're gonna go.
To save the forest girl, you need another skill. Head to Kakariko village.
Sure, let's do it up.
Oops.
Let's get to that village.
Alright.
I have a theory.
You have a theory?
I think Mello's gonna save the day.
Mello?
Isn't that his name?
From Death Note?
What? Oh, he didn't take the jewels. We're okay.
He didn't take the jewels because he didn't need them.
I thought Mello was one of the jerks in the village that was doing stuff.
Mallow?
Yeah. Sure.
No. He was... I forget his name.
We're being blocked.
Mido.
We're being blocked by a cat.
His name is Mido.
Mido? Well,
yeah.
Maybe Mido can help. Also, it's zombies now.
The town is full of zombies and not people. We have to get out of this town.
The price of real estate really tanked.
It did.
That's okay. We should be good now. The cat retreated. Who's this? Is this Obi-Wan?
No. This is the... There's a theory that this is the soldier that was in here before. Hehehehe. Don't be surprised. I can read people's minds.
That's pretty neat. That's a cool power to have.
Ugh. You're gross.
Sometimes puns do happen in this chap, Aldo. It's, you know, more often than not, puns are flying around. Is PlayStation Plus worth it? If you want to play online multiplayer at all, then yes, then you need it. But if you just want the free games, they're pretty hit or miss. So we need, this guy wants us to get Pose.
Yeah, if you get Pose, then he gets mad at the little Pose if they try to leave their cage.
Happy sad face.
Let's see if he'll do it again. But yeah, you find special Pose around the world and then bring them back to him and get special little prizes for collecting them.
Very cool.
But I probably won't do too much of that.
That's alright, we got pressing matters to attend to.
Yes.
Like, you know, Saria.
Oh. No, my horse.
Diet says Green Poe is best Poe. Just like Green Mario is best Mario.
It's true.
We're going to the farm to get Epona.
I'm going to the farm to get my horse.
You can't name Epona in this game, though. That is not a feature.
No.
It is always Epona.
It's always Epona in all
the
games.
I thought I saw a screenshot of Breath of the Wild where you could name the horse. But that might not have been Epona.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Cannot confirm or nor deny. Dave the Tentacle is not booty. It's a nice adventure game. And it's funny.
Hello, Malin.
Malin's old now.
Yeah. Aww. Aww.
Dad was kicked out of the ranch by Ingo.
Oh, no.
Oh, Ingo.
She's there to keep the horses. Aww, poor Malin.
Malin doesn't even like Mr. Ingo.
He's not being very nice to the horses.
And that's Luigi, right?
That's Luigi,
Come on, Luigi.
Luigi.
Diet says you could name the horse in Twilight Princess.
Oh.
Diet remembers because the horse was called Butt.
That would be a good way to remember. See, look at him. He thinks he's fancy with his fancy collar.
With his collar and his mustache.
Mm-hmm. Don't be ridiculous. That guy Talon was weak. I, the hardworking Ingo, poured so much energy into this place. I don't want any strangers saying anything bad about me.
What?
Yeah.
Great Ganondorf, this dude's full evil.
Yeah.
Do you want to ride one of my fine horses? Pay me 10 rupees, and you can ride. Do you want to hear how to ride?
No, I'm not gonna listen.
You don't wanna? I can teach you.
But you'd have to charge.
You gotta mount that horse.
Epona's over here, but she doesn't like you very much.
No, Epona, you gotta play Epona's song.
I have to play Epona's song. And I do not remember how it goes.
It's like, da-na-na, da-na-na.
You know what, I could guess all day, but that's not.
Bash one out, see what's up.
See what's up.
Yeah.
No, we're not gonna do this forever.
You just don't believe in yourself?
I don't believe in myself. Let's see. Epona's song. Up. Left, right.
It's up, left, right.
Okay. Here we go.
Yeah, Diet got it. Da-na-na. Da-na-na.
Epona. Epona. You like me.
We are friends. This your jam. Let me ride you now.
And then I go show that guy and he's like, oh, you can't ride Epona. Rawr, rawr, rawr.
No, he's just teaching you how to dismount horses.
Oh, you've seen me before. If you see targeting. I know that, I just did it. No, I want to ride. Let's see, how do I get him to be like...
Jump a fence.
I think I need to jump a fence.
That was rad.
That was so rad.
Oh, you're so rad.
I can jump so many fences.
So you target him while you're riding. Maybe then he'll be like, hey!
Hey, that's Epona. You can't ride on Epona.
We're gonna figure this one out. Well, he's gonna yell at you now. Oh, he's gotta go through this whole speech.
Oh, no. If you use Z-targeting...
No!
No, I want to ride.
Hey!
Time's up, young man. You only pay 10 rupees.
You're playing around long enough.
Get out of here.
I don't know. I don't know anything about opponent riding.
Scram, you little punk. What a jerk. I might need to go talk to Talon first.
I don't know.
And be like...
Sure. Maybe you gotta just go do the forest temple.
Maybe.
Just get on it.
Yeah. I wanted my horse.
Well, no.
No.
Not right now. Horses are for winners.
Horses are for winners.
That's right. Horses are for winners.
Yeah. Oh, I feel like I'm moving so slow without a horse.
You can roll.
Oops, I fell in the water. Right, let's go over here. Okay, we're going to Kakariko, because there is a skill we need.
That's what they told us.
That's what they said, so I have to believe it.
Thanks for stopping in, Baldo.
Yeah, thank you for visiting. It was good to see you.
You're gonna exchange your PS4 for a PS3? You're a crazy person.
That's crazy.
Well, unless you just need money. It's cheaper.
I guess so. Hi, everybody.
The lady here is real generous. She even let me grow this beard.
Diet olives suggest getting in the water for a long time so your throat becomes hoarse.
Then is you that will gonna be hoarse.
There, look, it's Mario.
Yeah. The entire family was cursed due to their greed! Who knows what might happen to those who are consumed by greed. Hi.
ZZZZ.
Malin, doing alright. Sorry to make you worry.
Guess you'll just have to bring him a chicken.
He needs a chicken. If only we had chickens.
To wake him.
The man with the beard. I think he was fired from his job at the ranch. He's always just lazing around morning, noon, and night. He's an awfully carefree guy during such hard times.
Link, stop standing on beds. It's
oh,
rude.
Look at this pretty lady.
Oh, them teeth. That hair, those teeth.
Yep.
Nihab has a snoring dog on his lap, but I think that's okay.
That sounds okay.
That sounds fun. Ginger says that he would want a PS3 because it has a much bigger library with PS1 and PS2 games included.
Ah.
Hi!
This guy's a nightmare. Look at him.
Bad things happen to that man.
Ew. But... since you've destroyed 15 spiders, the curse is starting to weaken. No. Destroy as many spiders of the curse as possible.
Okay.
Well, I know, I've killed 15 already. Oh yes, they love soft soil. Good hint.
Oh, thanks for the hint, creepy man. Tigra says that goats are like mushrooms. If you shoot a duck, I'm scared of toasters.
Oh.
So that's a sentence that you can enjoy. Look at that guy. He's happy.
He's so happy.
The curse has been broken. Thank you. Here's your reward.
Oh yes, they give you bigger wallets.
The Spider-Man has been cursed. That's all we know.
Yes. They were cursed because of their greed.
Too greedy.
Yeah. So then they were like, you get turned into spiders.
That's a pretty terrible curse. Not, it is. Not gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
Yes, Nightbot is alive today. He has been resurrected.
Yes.
Also, he's been given some sensitivity training, so he shouldn't be so aggro with his banning.
Oh, he's so angry.
Well, look, he's grinding that thing.
I'll never forget what happened on that day 7 years ago. Grr. It's all that Ocarina Kid's fault.
Well, what Ocarina Kid?
What? You've got an ocarina.
Yeah.
What the heck? That reminds me of that time, 7 years ago.
Yeah.
Back then, a mean kid came here and played a strange song. It messed up this windmill.
Oh, what a jerk of a kid. Who could have done
jerk.
That?
He must be such a jerk.
Welcome to Time Paradox.
Yes, we learned the song from ourselves. Now we can make it rain!
Inside buildings.
We're like Storm. You've learned the Song of Storms. Oh no! A storm again! You played the ocarina again, didn't you?
No. Wasn't us.
That's his version of messing you up, is just saying grrr.
It's a heart piece.
Yeah, I can't get it right now,
not
though.
Right now. Okay. Marvel should redesign Spider-Man to look like the cursed spider dude. I mean, you can go look at Man-Spider from, at least from the animated series, and that's kind of terrifying.
That sounds awful.
It's just Spider-Man turning into a spider.
Spider-Man.
But gigantic.
I don't want that in my life.
Much like I think it's Man-Bat from Batman, which is, again, just a dude-sized bat. But he does have pants for modesty.
Oh, well, that's nice.
You gotta cover up them bits.
We now have all of these songs, all the plain songs.
Good, so we just need to get the temple stuff.
Okay.
Had to learn that song.
Yeah.
Whoop. Are you getting ready to jam?
I'm trying.
What's your jam gonna be?
I messed it up. It's left, down, up. Okay.
Yeah, left, down, up.
Left,
song.
Left, down, up.
I think you nailed it.
No, it's right down up.
Oh, we're bad people.
I know my directions. Don't you worry.
It's gonna make Siri real mad at me next time.
Yeah. Yeah. Give me the pocket cuckoo. I don't get goosebumps from this baby.
Cuckoos are very good at getting lazy, late risers out of bed. I wonder where we can use the chicken.
Cuckoo!
Hello there, Wolfman 2026.
Hello, Wolfman. Thank you for joining us. I love your little kitties.
Tiger says, one time I was at a friend's house. We all hid because a bag had gotten into his house through the chimney. It swooped around the living room, so we ran away. It was scary.
That sounds scary.
He later corrects bag to bat, which makes a lot more sense.
Yes.
But, you know, if you're being assaulted by some type of plastic bag, that could be terrifying.
It's true.
Just don't be too scared. I think one time at my aunt's house, we had a bird. And she had, like, really high ceilings with rafter beams.
Oh, no.
So the bird just kept landing up there. And it would not go away. We had to keep the doors open like all day and be like, come on, bird, go away.
Yeah, go away, bird.
And we couldn't even like get a broom at it because the ceilings were so tall.
That's not good.
We'd have to, like, throw things at it. But you don't want to throw things at a bird.
No. Especially in a house.
I think eventually the bird did leave, but it was an ordeal.
Sounds like it. All right. Oh, you need to stop talking.
He's talking a lot. He's talking a lot. Diet says that showing people your cuckoo in public is illegal.
Oh, he had a lot of information.
Ginger, you do have a pretty good kitty. Catbug is adorable.
Yes, I knew there was something up there. Okay, so I think what I need to do is... Okay, so I have this cuckoo.
I'm not aware of these dizzy emotes, but they're so cute.
They are super cute, the little cat ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like them.
They say dizzy, but I don't know what dizzy is.
Dizzy.
You must help us identify them. Also, we should wake up this dude.
Yeah. I think I need my chicken to hatch. So we will put the chicken.
I don't know what to tell you, Diet Olive. That does not seem to be a cat. It looks more like a cow than a cat. Tydris, supposedly that show should be coming back. There should be more Bravest Warriors.
In like the spring.
Dizzy is a streamer. Okay.
Oh, there you go.
You gotta figure out, I'm trying to...
Is the name just Dizzy?
Because we gotta figure it out if we want to get those emotes.
Yeah. Let's see.
So you woke up the guy?
No. I need my egg to hatch.
Okay. So... Forest Temple?
I think I have to make it night. Hang on. I'm gonna try to make this egg hatch.
Okie dokie. Thank you, Neheb. It is Dizzy Kitten.
Dizzy Kitten. Okay. That would make sense for kitten emotes.
All the cats.
Yeah. Oh, the chicken doesn't work there.
Is it just on a footstep timer like Pokemon?
Is that how Pokemon Day and Night works?
No, that's how eggs work.
Oh.
In Pokemon, is the amount of steps you take. Oh, there you go. Just...
It's the miracle of life. All right, little chicken. We need to go wake up Mario. I was just gonna mess around in the overworld for time to pass, but I thought that would probably take too long.
I mean, you got magic powers.
I have magic day-changing powers, so I guess I should use it.
If you're a time witch, you should probably use those time powers.
You're right. Okay. Coo-coo-coo! Coo-coo-coo!
What in tarnation? Can't a person get a little shut eye around here?
I'm not gonna do that voice anymore.
They call it Ingo Ranch.
Poor Lon Lon Ranch.
Yeah. Oh. He's worried about her. Oh, that's all he's gonna tell me.
That's it.
But I think we made the cuckoo happy, so we can go show Anju.
Anju will be pleased.
Anju will be so happy that we made the chicken happy.
Alright, Anju. Come look at my chicken.
Look at this chicken. I think then she gives me a blue one.
A blue chicken?
Yeah.
Why'd you want a blue chicken?
Oh, your cuckoo looks pretty happy.
You're a good cuckoo keeper. I'll give you a rare and valuable cuckoo. Its name is Kojiro.
It used to be my brother's.
Very nice.
Aw, poor Kojiro.
She's just kind of pawning it off on you.
Yeah, she's like, I don't want Kojiro anymore.
He rarely crows. He's a stealth chicken.
Oh, doesn't work here, though.
I can't really think of an instance where you would need a blue chicken.
We have to find your brother, I think. He's in the Lost Woods.
Oh, that's an unfortunate place to be.
It is an unfortunate place to be.
Without your chicken. You need your chicken in there.
Yeah. Let's go into Dompey's house now that he's dead.
R.I.P. Dompey.
R.I.P. Let's read his diary.
We gotta enter Dompey's grave.
Yeah. I'm waiting for you, love, Dompey.
Dompey.
He planned to become a ghost.
I mean, that's morbid.
It is pretty morbid.
But when you work in a graveyard all day, what else you gotta live for? I mean, you spend most of your nights planning your own death.
He's like, someday.
Someday I will join the dirt.
Yeah. I'm trying to remember which one is his.
Pull all of them.
We'll pull all of them. Bring it. Bring it. Come here. Come here, you ghosty ghost.
Yay!
Yay! You hit me.
This ghost better not be that child.
No, the kid's okay.
Alright. Is he the new Dompey?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a Poe.
It's a Poe. Oop. Not that one. Not that one, please. We're gonna put him in a bottle. Because that's not undignified to him whatsoever.
I mean, he's a ghost.
He's a ghost.
We can do what we want.
We can do what we want.
Ghosts don't have rights.
Ghost rights. Do you want to catch it in a bottle? Yeah, that's what I was doing.
Yeah, that's why I did that.
You seem to be swinging your bottle wildly at the Poe.
Was this an accident?
Did you do this on purpose?
Is that it? Is that the one?
I don't know. We're gonna find out. Yes, it is.
What's up, Dompey? It's me, Dompey.
Hello, Dompey.
Are you fast on your feet?
Oh, this makes me nervous.
I might not look like it, but I'm confident in my speed. Let's have a race.
Okay. I'm ready.
Epic preparation.
Epic preparation.
Get that Dompey.
He is a huge jerk because he throws fire down, and you just gotta be careful.
I mean, he's just Dompey.
Oh, shoot.
You ran directly into that.
I didn't mean to.
That's because Dompey's a trickster king.
Come on, Dompey.
Don't lose sight of him.
Big jerk.
He earned his halo.
I don't know if he earned it.
Well, he got one.
By being a huge jerk. Hey, I skipped that.
Oh, nice. You found the Dompey.
Yep. If there is a coin down the aisle, you went the wrong way.
Oh, Dompey, Dompey, Dompey.
He knows where you're gonna go.
I mean, yeah. He's a ghost.
He's a psychic and a ghost.
Psychic ghost.
Yeah, oh my gosh, you're such a jerk.
I mean,
Dompey.
You are running headfirst into some of those.
I know, because it's on your path.
You gotta mix it up.
Oh, Dompey, Dompey.
Does Dompey have bombs now?
I think having fire is enough. You big jerk.
How'd you do?
I did pretty good. Yeah. You were very quick to be able to keep up with me.
What a speedy Dompey.
It's called the hookshot. Its spring-loaded chain will pull you to any spot where his hook sticks. Doesn't that sound cool? I'm sure it will help you.
Sounds pretty cool, Dompey.
I live here now.
Is he gonna give us more stuff?
No, he's just gonna give us the hookshot.
Whatever, Dompey. We're done with you.
We're done with Dompey, but we're not done with Dompey.
Oh, I'm pretty done with Dompey.
Da-da-da!
Well, I'm glad we got the hook shot. That should come in handy.
Mm-hmm.
It's a very effective tool, I would say.
Yes.
Not as cool as double hook shots, but
you know.
We'll make do. Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here. So this is one of the few times you have to do this.
Okay.
You have to play the Song of Time to get out.
All right.
For some reason.
Really?
Yeah.
That seems odd.
Yeah. Which is not necessarily left A down.
Right.
Right A down. Which is not necessarily intuitive.
What horrible thing did Dompey do to be stuck in a graveyard for the rest of his life? Afterlife. No, he wanted to be here. I take the impression that Dompey wanted to be in the graveyard forever.
Yeah, I think he did. He enjoyed his time in the graveyard.
Yeah, Dompey's actually into it.
Yeah.
So I'm assuming Dompey was a really good person, and he was granted his wish.
Right.
Of being a ghost.
Right.
And now you can get the heart piece, right?
And now we can get the heart piece.
Dompey's Tinder profile was really upsetting. Likes, grave digging, graveyards, death.
Yeah.
Dislikes, small children.
There we go. Ta-da!
We did it.
We did it. How about that?
I think we're the best.
Yeah. And we got a Poe, too.
I mean, I didn't really do anything, but...
Should we stop for now?
I think we will stop for now.
I think this is a good stopping point.
Because we're right in between dungeons.
Yes, we are.
Hello, Shadulan.
Hello, Shadulan.
You caught us as we were leaving.
Sorry, we were just about to stop.
But we'll say hello to you.
Yes, hello.
Are you gonna bonk into some things?
I'll bonk into some things.
Yes. So I think we're going to call it a night.
Yeah.
But thanks everybody for watching. This was super fun.
Yeah, thank you so much. It was good to see everybody. There were lots of people here tonight.
It's a great time.
Yeah.
It's good to talk to everyone. But we're going to keep going with this game. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, definitely.
Having a good time.
Yeah.
You could catch us stream again Thursday night, 8 Central Time.
8 p.m. Central.
I will be playing a game of my choosing on that day, and I will let you guys know what it is on Twitter.
Yep.
All right, follow us at Dirty Citrus, and we will catch you later.
Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.